Drissa, big game tomorrow, under the lights on Sky Sports. How excited are you about the match?
Yeah, big game. I think every player is excited when they play on TV, and then excited as well because it's my older club, so I'm very excited to play that game.
Does that add a lot of extra sort of spice for you as well, playing against fans that have seen you before, a club that you played at before? Does that make it even more exciting for you?
Yeah, because when I was there, it was a good experience for me. But now I'm at Avshire, and then the fun is different, and then it's very good when you play your older club, and then you're always excited.
And you've been in and out of the side a little bit so far this season, but you came on against Port Vale and really changed the game. We changed our formation and looked really good in the second half. How much are you looking forward to really pushing on and playing week in, week out, and really making that position your own going forward?
Yeah, like you said, I was in and out because the manager has to change something when the team not working well. And then I come in, like you said as well, against Pearl the last game, and then I do well. Hopefully and tomorrow I start, but I work hard every day, every single game to show the manager I can still in this team and he can play week after week.
And you were just saying to the BBC earlier that you know a few people in the Swindon side as well, so that must be fun to play against people like Kane Woolery and the goalkeeper that you know.
Yeah, because I'm close friend with them, and then it's very good to see them in the pitch and play against them.
Great, and looking forward to playing in front of a big crowd as well. Swindon have sold out their allocation, and I think the East End is sold out now for us too. So it should be a big crowd. That makes a big difference to the players, I think.
Yeah, exactly. And then, you know, when you play at home, especially when you play home, and then you need the crowd to push on, that give you a little bit more energy, maybe at the last minute, to get that goal to win or something, you know, things like that. And then it's very important for us.